Greeting, precious people. On these magical days of Christmas and coming New Year, I would like to thank you for all the good things you've done in your past, association members and non-members alike. Wishing mighty blessing from heaven to shower upon you and cherished ones. Especially I thank my loyal and faithful friends whose love and courage have sustained goodness on earth and charmed the mercy from heaven. And I thank you for all the support and shared ideal that maybe we just can make this earth a better place or even a heavenly place. Personally, I know some of you, but not all of you. However, I know you are the best friends that anyone could ever ask for. Wish I have the chance to thank you and embrace you all in person. If the planet survives, it's because of your love, because of your heroic dedication. Pray that your shining example will lead everyone to hope, confidence, and emulation, so that together we can rebuild not only our planet, but goodness in humans' heart. We will continue to work toward an ideal and peaceful tomorrow. I have no worthy present to give such noble friends this Christmas, but if you ask what gift pleases me, I would say, I want the planet. May you continue to be a beacon of lofty splendor, befitting the children of God. With tears of gratitude, Qinghai.